The 2019 Miss America competition crowned a winner last night, but it's one of the contestants that didn't win that is drawing a lot of attention. This is why.
From the state with 84% of the U.S. fresh water, but none for its residents to drink, I am Miss Michigan, Emily Sioma.
And that's Miss Michigan calling out the Flint water crisis in her introduction. The revamped pageant encouraged its beauty queens to take a more socially and politically conscious stance. Sioma did not move on to the top 15, Miss New York. Nia Imani Franklin eventually won the crown. Congratulations to all of them.